What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today we are going to be playing Beast Swarm Simulator. This is my first video, so I hope you guys show a lot of support, and I'll show support to you. So let's go. Alright, so let's claim our hive. Boom. Okay, look, I'm not the best at the game, but I'd say I'm pretty decent. So let's start off by going up here to see if we can do the treat dispenser. Nope. Oh, memory match. This is always a good thing to do. All right, got both of those. Sunflower seeds. Royal jelly, jeez. Royal jelly, gumdrops, pineapple. Nice. That's a win-win. That's a win-win right there. Let's go use our royal jellies. Hold up. Meteor shower. You know, on second thoughts, we can do that later. Let's just wait for this meteor. Let's just do this meteor shower. My God, I have Cricket wireless Wi-Fi now. Huh. This man has a fuzzy bee and everything. This gives tons of honey, like actually a lot of honey. This is why I love meteor showers. In some videos, I saw some noobs saying, "Can you please summon meteor shower?" I thought it was so cute, and I was like, "I wish I could," but I don't even have one mythic. We're getting a lot of honey. That button. Oh, another meteor shower on the same thing. Oh, Dandelion Field now. I don't think I have quests in any of these fields, so it's not a win-win, but still a win. This game is very fun to play in my free time because it's like a very grindy game, and I'm like pretty much in love with grindy games. Like very in love with grindy games. Okay, I just saw like weird tokens. It's freaking me out. Money. I love how meteor showers last like 7 eternities. I'm following this guy. This guy knows where they are. I'm going to Spiderfield. Yes! Made it just in time. Oh my God, there are freaking 2 spiders. This is still scaring me. Royal jelly. Oh, I completed honeybee's thing. So it is a win-win because I did complete a quest. Have you guys ever thought if 2 people summoned a meteor shower at once, how would it look like? Ooh, free gifts. Damn it, I almost made it to that one. This one right here leads me into this one. Ooh. Sometimes when I do this, they just lead me into other of the things. Made it. No? Yes, I did. Yes, let's go. Led me into this one. This is giving me so much honey. I love it. Did I make it? Yes. It's so fun, like, when you're about to make it and you don't know if you're going to make it or not. Alright, the meteor shower is over. I got, like, I don't know, 9 million honey from that. That was a huge W. That was a very huge W. Got tons of honey from that. Let's see. I ate 8 tickets. 6 royal jelly. I need 10 more moon charms and I can get the moon thing. A lot of treats. I'm putting that there because I need to do the mother bear quest. Speaking of mother bear, honey tokens. I'm going to turn that in after I use my royal jelly on my commando bee or whatever it's called. Yeah, commander. Because I already have a gifted one, so I don't know what's the point of having a normal one. Oh, a carpenter bee. I have like, how many of those do I have? 3? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3. I'm going to save royal jelly because there's nothing really I can transform. Because all of these are good. Let's go turn in that honeybee quest. I forgot where honeybee was. Alright, now I remember. Go. Up here. It's very... Not very. If you're like a new player, it's hard to get up here. But like, you can go around here. Like, you can get up the first one, but... No, I don't think you can get up the first one. But if you can, you can definitely get up the second one. Because the second one is shorter. Yeah, it is. Or is it, that's probably it. Buzz. Honey will now bless you with 30 minutes of X2 conversion rate. Nice. That's not a lot of honey. X2 conversion rate. How long does it last for? 30 minutes. That's a deal. Alright, let's look my quest. White Pollen and Cloverfield. Let's go grind the Cloverfield for a bit. Oh, looks like someone already beat me here. I might just steal his fuzzy bee thing. Okay, never mind, because it disappeared. Ooh, a free food dice. I'll take it. I gotta grind here for a bit. So, yeah. This sucks. Well, it's good because, what the heck is this? I just stole that man's honeybees. But what is this? Why is it following me? Aphid? What the heck is an aphid? Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh my god, I defeated it and he steals all my stuff. Bruh, this sucks. This man is just on his grind to steal every single thing from me. This man is extremely good too. Like, are you doing this for a quest or something? Because so am I. What am I at? 1 million. I'm pretty sure I did this quest before, so probably just luck. Oh, white pollen. I'm going to do the white pollen first because this guy is pretty occupied. So what's the best white pollen field? Probably spider field. Oh, and it's boosted because of spider field boosts. 100% spider field pollen. That's a deal right there. Let's just grind here for a bit. Place my sprinkler. And let's see if we can get 3 million pollen. Also, guys, before we continue, I would like to remind y'all, you can, like, comment down below if what type of content you like to see, because I'll be glad to upload it for your interest. And, yeah, let's just continue. Alright, guys, we're almost at 1 million pollen, so that's good. Bruh, the Vicious Bee has been defeated. I wasn't there to get free stingers. Dang! I honestly could have gotten free stingers. That's alright. There's always a next time. Alright, guys. So close to 1 million pollen. Just a few more pollen. Oh, great. It's turning into that. Let's check our thing. Oh, our quest is halfway there. That's nice. Alright. Just about there. And boom. Done. Let's go instant convert this. Boom. Alright, 33 million honey. I know what to get. Hold up, let's go to the red cannon. There's also something else I can get. But it's gonna be a hard decision. No, it's not. I'm definitely gonna go here. In here, I have five different types of gifted bees. Well, I have six gifted bees, because six are jellies. But I can finally generate a bronze star amulet. Plus 1% B ability plus that. I don't even care. I'm still taking it. It's good. Receive bronze amulet. Now I have two things roaming around my head. That sounds like a bad thing. Really bad thing. Let's check our quests. That much. I think I'll need to go there to the white field one more time. Then I'll complete the quest. Literally just got in the field and we're almost at like 100,000. Dang. I make freaking pollen very fast. I would want to say we're halfway there, but this is 1,300,000 and I'm only at 500,000, so that only gets me to 1 million. So at, I'd say 600,000. Yeah, right about there. Yeah, now I'm halfway there. Bees, what's taking you so long? Anyways, I think I'm gonna end the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want to see more content like this. And I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.